Let's start creating our persona with setting up the layout. It's the persona's type and purpose that determine the choice of sections. Create a blank persona and open it up. If you'd like, you can use one of our templates. As you can see, you have a basic set of sections here. If you need more, hit the Add Section button to see all the sections available within the tool. If you are still unsure which sections to add to your persona, check out our tips, which open up when you click on the bulb icon. It gives you the questions to consider while creating a persona and recommends which sections to include. You can customize the layout by reordering sections, just drag and drop them, or changing the column's width to fit the content. You can also edit the section titles and change the color of the sections. To do so, open the palette by hitting the tiny stripe on the left of the section. One last thing to do here. If you want all your personas to have a consistent look, create a copy of an empty persona to use as a template for your current and future projects. Next, I will show you how to breathe life into your persona.